turns number one and two. She's got that Thompson behind her. That is Stan Thompson and Alex Thompson as they go down the back straightaway with Jason Berg coming to the high side. Berg is up high. Thompson in through the middle. Then is Alex Thompson down low. They are three wide on turn number four. And we've got a caution flag.
Champion, that was Jason Berg in the 46. And at number 46 is Jason Berg. Jason, going into the evening, you had a 13-point lead over Chase Schlafman. Your ninth of the season only increases that lead. How confident or how nervous are you going into the final two races of the year?
I'm confident on the car. I'm nervous on everything else. It just takes a couple of bad nights, and I could lose everything all over again. I work too hard for this. I'm going to use my head when I'm driving, and just if I can't pull the win up, the second place is good enough for a championship for me.
Another strong and dominating performance out there tonight. Is there anybody like to thank for this feature win here tonight?
Friends, family, roommates always there with me. She's always looking to go to the shop to work. My buddy Stace, he's up in the stands. He's always up there with me. My sponsors, for Better Fan Contracting, Cam Construction, John Gaffney's Greenhouse, Custom Truck Accessories, Glenn Welding, Precision Services, and all the fans for coming out. Again, thanks Lane for the good pictures he takes, and Meg Chantagi for taking pictures of my car, and everybody else for being here.
Definitely a team sport. Congratulations. Race fans, give him a round of applause. He is your IMCA Sport Compact Feature Winner.